I gotta get Oliver. I told everybody, I'm just gonna go out on the weekends.
There's nothing like looking in the mirror and seeing your fat self. Boost my confidence right up.
Hey guys, I am back again, and I wanted to tell you guys a few random weird facts about myself that you might find interesting or not. We'll see. I wanted to start with the number one fact about me that a lot of people do not know is a midnight snack. A lot of people like to go and rummage through their fridge and go for the cookies or the cake or whatever. I, however, have to go to my pantry and I stock up on, wait for it, Chef Boyardee spaghetti and meatballs. That is my go-to. And while I was pregnant, it was SpaghettiOs and meatballs. So that is kind of a weird thing for me, and I will eat it straight out of the can. Another interesting fact about myself is I get peeved very easily. I'll be sitting at the dinner table and I swear every single kid or my husband will scrape their teeth, chew with their mouth open, any noise. I don't know what it is, but any little noise coming from the mouth just drives me crazy, and I just want to go, ah, ah. It drives me nuts. Isn't that right, baby?
Yes, it does.
Another interesting fact about myself, and maybe a little bit weird to other people, is if I could live at Disney World, I would definitely live at Disney World. I would totally room with Minnie Mouse. I would. I love Disney World so much. I wish I was there right now. I also will make cups of coffee. I usually will drink the whole cup, but there are times, probably at least one cup a day, where I will leave probably half a cup of coffee just laying around, and my husband absolutely loves that. And then, messy factor! Cue it. I am so dirty. My side table next to my bed is so dirty all times. My husband will clean it, and I swear, 5 minutes later, I've got pop cans and everything all over it. I am messy when it comes to my bedroom. Very, very messy. And then another fact about myself, we'll leave this for the last fact, is I am obsessed with YouTube. I love YouTube. I love making videos. I love watching videos. I'm subscribed to a bunch of people, and I still have to catch up because everything going on with our flood, I haven't been able to catch up. So I'm sorry to everybody I watch. I promise I am gonna watch you. I promise. So yeah. So those are some interesting or weird facts about me. I thought I'd put that out there. It's just a short little video. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you have not already. I put out videos every single day. And follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Peiscope. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.